We all know how difficult it's been for performers to sing in public this past year, and so I'm delighted to announce an exciting opportunity for amateur singers who love gospel music. Today we're announcing our Gospel Singer of the Year competition.
The winner of the Songs of Praise Gospel Singer of the Year is...
Well, this year it could be you. Five of the best amateur singers will be chosen to go through to the televised finals. Full details of how to enter are available online at bbc.co.uk/songs of praise, along with the all-important terms and conditions and privacy notice. But don't delay, because the closing date is midnight on Sunday the 15th of August.
Last year, the competition was won by Monique McKen, and as our reigning Gospel Singer of the Year, we asked her to perform one of her favourite songs. Here she is with Standing on the Promises of God.
Standing on the promises of Christ, my King, through eternal ages let his praises ring. Of Christ.